Alright, Wednesday, May 3rd. It is about 10 o'clock right now. Unfortunately, another Wednesday without any racing, just a practice night. I kind of worked my way through a couple different sets of tires tonight. I ran the old fuzz bites that I have been running, sauced. Set of raw speeds I got a while back at Chi-Town. Ran them both sauced and unsauced. And then I worked on the Gone Bananas foams. I did actually get the Gone Bananas foams the best laps tonight. But they are really inconsistent. I'll get down into the mid-13s with them. And then they'll act a little strange, and suddenly I'll drop back into the 14s with them. And then they'll drop down into the 13s. They're back and forth. I'm a little more comfortable with them, and I definitely see a point to them. But I'm still a little more inconsistent with them. So this is just a little bit from tonight. I trimmed down to about 6 minutes, a couple different camera angles. Did what I could with it with tonight here, and I'm undecided for what I'm doing Saturday yet. I'd like to come back here tonight, Saturday, I mean, but I have a feeling with a couple other things going on, it's going to be a very low turnout. Grand River is probably my last chance until fall, or I can start, go to Iowa, which I know I will be going to in 2 weeks for the start of a series. So we'll see what happens Friday morning or Friday night and what I decide to do. But here's what it was tonight.
Team one. 14 degrees. Thank you.